Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and we have an event that's going on up in the skies. So we have the Geminid meteor shower. If you're interested in looking at some meteors, it actually peaked from Tuesday into Wednesday, but it's still going to be going on for the next several days. In fact, you could still be watching meteors from the Geminid meteor shower all the way into Christmas. But if you want to view this, the best time to do it is going to be between about 8 o'clock and 10 o'clock in the evening. So look to the east. And the reason you want to go out there during the first part of the evening is because you have the moon coming up. Now, if you want the peak time for watching, it's going to be like between 1 and 3 o'clock in the morning, but you'll still have the moon to compete with there. So you find a dark place and look to the east. Look for the Gemini constellation, which is to the left of Orion. Orion's a little bit easier to spot in the sky, but let's just look toward the east and look up there. And there's the potential, if you're in a dark location, to see up to 120 per hour. That has happened in the past. There's no guarantee that it's going to happen in the future. But we are looking at some pretty nice conditions. It should be fairly clear as we get out tonight with just some high thin clouds earlier in the evening. And hopefully those will dissipate as we make our way through the night, making for some good viewing of the Geminid meteor shower. So bundle up. It's going to be cold. Temperatures are probably going to be dropping into the upper 30s by as early as 9 o'clock in the evening. So make sure you have a nice warm seat and a blanket to keep you covered and toasty as you look up in the sky. It should be a beautiful sight regardless of how many meteors you see. So enjoy. That's a look at what's going on with our skies tonight. Have a great evening.